Hi guys. So today I'm gonna do a Walmart haul. A Walmart haul for a 4-year-old and a 2-year-old, and just toys and things I got them for the summer. So I'm gonna start with the toys. I picked up these Creative Constructors. It has 77 pieces in it. It just looks like this. So I have a boy and a girl, and I think that they really enjoy this. It says 4+. So yeah, I think that they would like this. And they can just build like random things or whatever. So they're just little blocks. I don't think they're like that bad. And there's like no like real small pieces, obviously. So I like that. And then I picked up this Hammer and Play. It says 12 months plus, but I think that they really like this because it has balls and they roll and it's got a little hammer. So I think they're gonna like playing with this and just like seeing the balls roll. That's gonna be fun. The next thing I got was this big truck. And it just says that it's supposed to help clean. It's called the Real Working Buddies Mr. Dusty. I don't know if this is gonna really work, but I mean, it looks like it should work or something. I don't know. Hopefully it works. It says it eats, sweeps, and dumps the toys. And it really cleans up. So, and then on the back, it just looks like this. And he's supposed to like eat the toys, and then you dump them out like a garbage truck. So I'm really excited about this because my kids actually really don't like to clean up. So if they can have like something that kind of scoops it up for them, then this could probably make cleaning up like fun for them, and they might actually want to do it. So, next thing is for my son. He's 4, and he picked up this Spider-Man. I think he likes Spider-Man. I'm not really sure. This is the first Spider-Man toy he's ever had, so, but hopefully he likes it. It says it has movable arms, legs, and a head. So, and then this front part right here opens up and there's like a smaller Spider-Man inside. So that's good. That way we can take the small Spider-Man like to places and we can leave this big, huge action figure at home. But yeah, so Spider-Man toy. And then for my daughter, we picked up this Poppy Style Station from Trolls. And so she loves to like brush her hair and comb my hair and touch my hair and just play with hair. So even though she's only two, like, she's not three yet. Like, the box right here says three plus. Even though she's only two, I think she's really gonna like this because she gets to comb and brush, and she can just, like, drag this head all around the place, and I don't know. I think she's really gonna like this toy. And she's probably gonna ask me to do the hair, like, 1,000 times, but it's okay. It's okay. So, the next thing were just, like, a few summer items that I picked up. So, for my son, we picked up some new clothes. Let's see. We picked up this outfit. It's super cute. It's just got sharks. But what's really cute about it is the shorts. See that? That is so cute. I've never really seen the make multicolored shorts like this before, so I had to get this outfit. It was just like sitting there, like in a random spot, like the shoe department or something, and I was like, oh my goodness, this is so cute, and it's the perfect size for T and everything. So he doesn't have like any shoes to wear with this yet, but I'm pretty sure I can just pick some up from Target or something. And yeah, it's just so cute. I love it. So then I bought two shirts. Well, we really bought three, but he's worn another outfit and it's in the dirty clothes, and I'm not gonna do that. So he got this shirt, and it just says No Swim Zone Shark Club. And it's red and blue, and it's really cute. It's really good quality for $4.88. It's really good quality. It's better than any other shirt I usually get for him from Walmart. So I'm really happy. So yeah, that's that. It's just got these like patches. It's really made really good quality. And then he has this shirt with the dinosaurs because he loves dinosaurs. And it says King of Dinosaurs. Again, it's like a really good quality. And down here it's got a patch. It says awesome. And I just picked up some khakis to go with this. To go with this patch up here that says Roar. It's like a khaki color. And so I put this that. And so yeah, he's gonna really like this one because of the dinosaurs. And then I picked up some swim shoes and they just look like this. My daughter, she already wore hers, but my son hasn't yet, but yeah. Swim shoes. Pink and blue. Green and blue. Yeah. Really cute. I like them. Like, I like bright colors for them for the summer and stuff, so this is good. And then I picked up some popsicle maker sticks. It says classic ice pop tray, freeze juice, fruit, yogurt, and more. So I'm probably gonna try to freeze some yogurt or Kool-Aid, because my kids love Kool-Aid. So I'm gonna try and make some Kool-Aid popsicles for them. And they're like the perfect size for kids. They're like not too big. They're like pretty decent size for them. And then the this isn't like necessarily like an essential item. I mean, this is an essential item, not really something for the summer, I guess. So this is just some brush cleaners, like bottle cleaners. Because my daughter drinks out of a sippy cup, so I need some little brushes to be able to clean it properly, because her sippy cups come with small parts and it's really irritating to try and keep clean. So I bought these brushes to try and help me clean them. And then also an essential, not really for summer, is this Mickey Mouse sheet, because my son, he goes to daycare and they need a little sheet for nap time. So I just picked him up a new sheet, and it's Mickey Mouse. Even though his blanket is Paw Patrol, but he likes Mickey Mouse too, and he has a Mickey Mouse blanket, so I bought him a Mickey Mouse crib sheet. So that's it. That's my haul. Thank you for watching. And yeah, all this stuff came from Walmart. If I, or you guys want me to link anything below or find anything, you know, the price of anything or something like that, just let me know. I can do that. That's fine. But yeah, so this is my haul from Walmart for the summer for my kids. Thank you for watching. Bye.